Tonight, I'll take your watch so you can get some extra sleep.
Listen here, Mother Hen. You can stop. My ribs barely hurt anymore.
You ready? Let's join the others, shall we?
What are Seraph doing all the way out here?
How about we ask? Oh, look, there's the others.
We'll wait here for them, then go in. How's your leg, Bram?
Barely a peep from it. I got through those vines just fine.
You worry about him too much. He's tough.
I never said he wasn't.
You thought it.
What?
Nothing.
I want to talk to that Seraph and find out what's going on around here.
Excuse me, Corporal. Looks like you've got a problem on your hands.
You might say so. We need to get through those vines, but they're impassable.
How about we give you a hand?
That'd be great. We're a small expeditionary squad.
What are you doing so far from the Reach?
We're tracking black market traders that came this way. We suspect they may have a secret ingress past this mess.
Well, let's see if we can help you clear a path.
Your help would be greatly appreciated, ma'am. Delacroix, come over here.
Yes, sir. Well, I'll be damned. Hey, sis.
I thought maybe this was your squad.
You're related?
Yes, sir. What are you doing here, Margie?
We heard a rumor there was strange goings-on in this area. We came to investigate.
As if taking on Scarlet wasn't enough excitement to last a lifetime. Let's talk. We've got some information about what's happening around here.
Inquest! Tiny, get in your golem!
Stay close, Jory.
Kaz, that's my line. You guys go left. Kaz and I will go right.
We need to hold them back here. Our outpost can't withstand an all-out attack.
Thank you.
Exciting. It's been a while since I've seen you in action. You've improved.
I've been getting lots of practice.
Looks like we've almost got those vines out of the way. You coming through with us?
Yeah. We want to see what's on the other side. You don't mind, do you?
If you come with us? Great gods, no. I don't get to spend enough time with you.
Let's see if you still feel that way after a few days of being around us.
Delacroix, I have a mission for you. I need you to run back to Fort Salma and give them an update. Oversee getting soldiers posted here to keep these vines back. I don't want our retreat cut off just in case.
Yes, Corporal. I'll grab my gear and go.
I knew I could rely on you. Double time, Seraph.
Yes, Corporal.
It's okay. Some other time.
I'm sorry I can't go with you. Promise you'll stop by Fort Salma on your way home and let me know how things went?
I will. Send Mom a word that you saw me, will you? So she worries a little less.
Okay, I'd better get going. Take care of yourself, okay? Love you, sis.
Always. You too.
Belinda, it was good seeing you again.
Aw, same here. Goodbye.
Nice gear.
Structure is unstable. It would be unwise for us to go in. Scruffy's scan confirms that it won't support all our weight. According to my calculations, the most efficient combination would be you, Marjorie, and Casimir. The rest of us can wait out here.
Did she just call us fat, Bram?
Yep, she sure did.
Facts are facts. The three of us together weigh as much as 19 Casimirs.
Great. I'm a unit of measurement.
Lead on, boss. Kaz and I are with you. We'll holler for the rest of you if we need something smashed.
Am I real or an illusion? Hold on. I'll cast... Wait. Something's wrong.
What's the matter, doll?
I can't form a portal. Something here is blocking me.
Collected some of the Zephyrite crystals. See if you can break through with this sun crystal.
Hey, smash that inquest thing so we can catch up.
Halt, intruders! This area falls under inquest jurisdiction. You are trespassing. Ergo, be gone, or we'll have no choice but to oust you.
Look, we're just trying to help these poor crash victims and find out what happened. Do you know anything about the crash?
All we know is that whatever lands in our territory is ours to salvage. Let us show you just how serious we are about this.
You should know that.
I guess we showed them. Still think I'm not ready for battle?
Listen, I'm sorry about how I've been acting. I just can't stand the thought of you getting hurt again. That scared the fluff out of me.
I know, honey. I felt the same way about you. But you convinced me that you can handle yourself. Now let me convince you.
All right. You could clear that gap with a lightning tether. Try this crystal. Blocking my magic. Please keep an eye out for anything unusual. Now that it's out of commission, I should be able to conjure the shield.
You should know I'm not all smile.
Picking on the left power. You bully!
Strong!
Get you out of here.
Forget about me. The Master of Peace is in danger. Someone has to go find him and protect him.
The Master of Peace? Your leader? Where is he? Why is he in danger?
I don't know why, but the Silvari is trying to kill him. Please.
Hey, stay with me. She's dead.
I hate to speak ill of the dead, but that Zephyrite was lying.
About what?
Don't get me wrong. She was very afraid for the Master of Peace, but when she said she didn't know why he was in danger, I could tell. She wasn't lying.
Why would she lie? Are you sure?
Absolutely. It was in her posture and in her eyes. She didn't give us the whole truth.
I believe you. Let's press on and see if we can find any more answers. I think you could make that jump with a wind crystal. Here, try this one.
Dead. They're breaking my heart.
A friend pointed out to me that these people weren't killed in the crash. They were dead beforehand.
What?
Murder.
Breathe.
Silvari was soundless.
Jory, you sound downright excited.
The plot thickens, my dear. Of course I'm excited. That's how you want to play it. Hey, you guys, look over here. Well, hello there.
Weird. Some of this wreckage isn't fresh. These burn marks are old. It's as if they'd been attacked before the crash.
Actions are not random. He was after some thing or someone specific.
The Master of Peace? Is he on the run? Is the assassin after him?
I think so, yes. We have to find him before the assassin does. Do you think we can track them? It's you.
Jory?
Yes, dear?
I was hoping we'd have a break from the death and destruction once Scarlet was gone.
Unfortunately, I believe Scarlet was just the tip of a very large, very deep iceberg.
Nice gear! is it here? It must be here, somewhere. No.
There he is. Stop!
Where's the master of police?
Go away! Let's go! Wait, go away, go away! He's mine! Strong. Refreshing. Times. Unhappy. Must find the master. Yes, you're right.
Is he talking to himself?
He
definitely sounds delusional. The point is that we're stuck here until we can break down those lines.
No idea. If you
need
those lines
from Snaggy's
truck, I can
probably bash through. Let's go. This fellow is starting to put chills up my spine.
I can't get us across from here.
Have no fear. The option to have Scruffy toss us over is still...
No.
Thank you for the offer, Tiny, but I'm inclined to agree with Rox.
I could conjure up a bone bridge, but it wouldn't cross the whole distance. It won't last forever, but it might last long enough for one of you to get across.
I'll go. Once I'm on the other side, I can leave a portal between here and there. I'll just need you to watch my back.
Right.
Perhaps. We can't let him get away again.
What dreadful business.
Hey, stop what you're doing right this minute.
Not on your life, though perhaps on your death. I will continue, and I will be victorious.
Thank you. thank you for your service. I'm sorry you got involved in my troubles.
Why was he after you?
He started losing his mind on the ship. He's the one who sabotaged it, you know.
Yes, we know. Did he want revenge on you for something?
No. He wanted me to give him power. Great power. That he couldn't handle. I refused. He could not let it go.
Will you come back now? We can escort you.
No. My journey has only just begun. You will tell my people that I am well, and that I continue onward?
Yeah, sure, we'll tell them. Won't they ask where you're going?
No. Those who don't know my destination know enough not to ask. Be well. I'm glad our paths crossed today.
By me, Timmy.
Yeah.
Let's go! All clear!
Can you tell? Is it really Scarlet's room? What?
Like the villagers were right. Scarlet was here.
The dust in here is thick. And these plants are all but dead. She definitely hasn't been here in a long time. Look! This is a historical find!
Careful now. You'll pop a gasket.
She hasn't been here in a very long time. This... Oh, and that great Clark!
Language.
Sorry. I didn't know you spoke Etten.
What is
this? What do you say we break open some of these crates? One good whack with my mace and...
No! Be careful. You could destroy something extremely valuable.
You should probably report this find to somebody. Ellen Keel, perhaps?
No! Are you crazy? You can't tell anybody. They'd come and take it all away. I need time.
What do you need time for? You don't need to be digging in this old junk.
It is not junk.
Scarlet's dead. Let's let sleeping dragons lie.
I found something interesting over here. Come and see.
At least now we know where she got the inspiration for that weird hairdo.
Jump!
She must have been young when she was here. It looks like she was still a student.
I will have a more distinct conclusion later, but my preliminary assessment is that, yes, we're seeing remnants of her early years.
Look at this. How long ago would you say Scarlet was here? It looks like she was already studying ley lines.
Not surprising. She was well ahead of her peers. We Asura have been studying them for decades.
But you didn't know much about them.
They are elusive.
Is this what I think it is? It looks like ley lines. What do you think?
Back then?
She was misunderstood.
She had to have always been evil. You don't suddenly turn evil overnight.
What about the branded? They did. We got corrupted.
Good point.
Hey, watch it with that tail.
Do you mind?
Inside voice, please, Tiny.
Tiny, you sound like a harpy.
Yeah, but did you see?
I see.
You're not even looking!
No one's ever going to be able to decipher Scarlet's chicken scratches. What is all this Asuran googly mook anyway? These symbols and things make me nervous.
Those are alchemagical symbols. I'm not exactly sure what they mean either, but I'll figure it out with time.
It's time to go. I've got more important things to do.
You do, maybe, but I don't. This is the biggest day of my life. Look at all the Scarlet paraphernalia.
I agree with Bram.
You would. Look, you guys can go, but I'm not leaving. I need to document all this. I can use this to write the thesis that will make me famous.
I don't know.
She'll be okay. She's in a village. She's got a golem.
I guess it'll be okay. We'll be back for you later, Squeak. If you run into any trouble, find a Zephyrite. They can be trusted.
I will. Now stop worrying and let me get to work.
Let's get out of here, Bram. Between the dust and the weirdness, I'm done.
You be careful, kid. We'll be back later.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Tiny, stay out of trouble. We'll be back soon.
Oh, look!